Now, in the Cartesian plane, we can put coordinate points. So if we want to represent a value, and let's say it's x equals 1, y equals 3, what we do is go across to x equals 1 and up to y equals 3, and this would represent, this would be the point representing that. When we write this, a good way that we can write it is put brackets and put our x variable, our x number, and our y number, and a comma and a rounded bracket. That tells us the x and the y. It helps to remember that they're in alphabetical order, so the x is always in front of the y. Now, if I wanted to do the same thing, let's try a different one. If I wanted to represent the point minus 2 and 2, what I'd do is go across to x equals minus 2, up to y equals 2, and I'll put that value in. And we'll do one more. Let's try 0 and minus 3. So x is equal to 0 on my x-axis is here. I go down to y equals minus 3, and this will be this point here. So they're called Cartesian points, coordinate points.